Marlon King was the leading scorer in the Championship last season, but he was the goalmaker. His cross headed in by trialist Tamas Priskin. And substitute Claude Senlis created the fifth with an incisive run into the area, Priskin finishing with his second goal.